Vote for who you think will win in the comments.